This research presentation is about RIC grant awarded from the World Bank AHEAD project. We are looking at commercialization of low-cost micropropagation for export and production of improved ornamental plants through genetic modifications. I am the principal investigator, and there are 8 members in our research team. 4 from SLIIT, 1 from University of Sri Jayawardenepura, 1 from Haley's Agro Biotech Company Limited, another one from University of Peradeniya, and another one from University of Adelaide, Australia. We look at 3 objectives. The first objective is to commercialize the low-cost technique to produce in vitro rooted plants, and those plants are exported through In Vitro Growers Association. In that connection, we have formed an association abbreviated as ASBROPTIC. It is for Association of Sri Lanka Growers of Plant Tissue Culture. We have 21 members registered. We have registered this company or this association also under Registrar of Companies. And very recently, we launched our website. Through this website, our growers can expose to importers in other countries. They can display their products and get buyers for those plant species they culture in their labs. This is the launching ceremony. As you can see, we have the Vice Chancellor, Chancellor, Deputy Vice Chancellor, and our Dean of the Faculty of Humanities and Sciences, Expo members, and we also invited 2 officials from Export Development Board. Also, we do carry out research for our members. So for that, we sign 5 MOUs. You can see this is the signing activity of those 5 MOUs, as well as we also have 3 agreements. Then other than that, we also have another mandate to produce plants to our growers for multiplication. They multiply those in vitro in their labs and they export these plants. So we facilitate all popular export plants which we can be exported in this our lab. We initiated and multiply up to certain extent and hand over it to our growers. We have established 12 plants already. These are the plant species. And we also carry out research with those plant species. This is a very popular ornamental plant in the export market, which is called caladium. And using a piece of leaf, we can generate callus. You can see here lots of callus, and callus will generate little shoots, and shoots will give rise to plants, and we can multiply them and hand over to our growers. Then the second objective, we look at plant sterilization. As you know, outside plants in normal environment, they are full of dust. So we have to get rid of all dust, because those dust particles carry microorganisms. If those microorganisms come with the plant parts, they will grow on our cultures and overgrow our plant parts. So plant parts will not grow. So because of that, we have to get rid of 100% microorganisms adhere to plant parts. For that, we usually use chemicals like Clorox, mercury chloride, and silver nitrate. They give some results, like 50% results, but that is not enough, especially if we have just one mother plant, because we usually select and get one superior mother plants. So we don't have many plant parts, which we call explants, to collect from them. So in that case, we need more than 50% survival rate. For that, we looked at nano hybrids produced from nanoparticles. So with that, we were able to get 90% successful results with many crop species, one of which is Dracaena sandriana. And other than that, we also do crop improvement. We genetically change the plants and see whether we can produce a plant which is suitable for export market. Especially, we are looking at plant architecture. In that research, we use six plants which are listed here. Hemidesmus, which is Iramusu, Osbeckia, this is Hemobitia, this is a grass variety, very popular in export market. This is an orchid, Cordyline, this is Caladium. So we got some regeneration and waiting for these plants to grow in order to acclimatize to the natural environment and see how their morphology will come out. With that, we also publish two local papers and one international paper. In summary, I would like to say that we establish our association as Droptic very successfully, and our members are benefiting, and we can do commercialization through that. Also supplying planting materials to growers, we can encourage export activity. So we have established 5 MOUs and 3 agreements. Also did very successful research with nano hybrids for plant part sterilization, and we undertake research in establishment of plants in vitro. Also, we are looking at genetic improvement, which is in progress, and we publish 3 papers. Thank you.